That's what makes this case one of the most blatant cases of identity theft.
For the past decade, the group has been fighting for recognition in the hip-hop community. It all became the subject of a documentary called I Want My Name Back.
The Hip Hop Hands Foundation is here to make sure that people remember the guys who laid the foundation for hip-hop.
Welcome to the stage, Wonder Mike, Master G, Pandora.
Nobody's ever going to change the fact that this is Michael Wright, Wonder Mike. Nobody's going to change the fact that I'm Master G.
My brother, Mr. Destin Soul, from True Hip-Hop Memoirs. It's a puzzle, and it doesn't matter how big your piece is or where your piece is in the puzzle. If you take that piece out, there's a hole there. It takes money, it takes time. Not everybody's on the same page, not everybody's going to agree, but you have to preserve this history.